Katy Perry goes nude live at Glastonbury and sends fans into meltdown. Katy Perry left very little to the imagination on the Glastonbury stage tonight. The singer performed her greatest hits to the huge Glastonbury crowd earlier this evening, and even braved a stage dive into the crowd. But it wasn't her antics that got people talking, but her outfit choice. Katy wore a clingy, nude jumpsuit which had an eye emblazoned on the chest. This matched her staging background and her backup dancers, which all featured huge eyes which were eerily similar to Big Brother's iconic logo. Is she a fan, we wonder? Fans took to social media to show their shock at Katy's outrageous outfit. One said, "What the fuck is Katy Perry wearing?" Another added, "Not sure that's the most flattering outfit Katy Perry has ever worn." A third said, "Who was Katy Perry's stylist for Glastonbury? Love her though." A fourth chipped in, "Is Katy Perry okay, hun? That outfit though." However, Katy's performance earned a lot of praise from her fans. One said, "Katy is totally killing this performance right now." Another chimed in, "That was amazing, Katy."